Hello everyone, this is Catherine H. aka Nurgalism, here with another post-dialysis vlog for y'all. I actually got out under my goal weight by 0.2. I was 58.4 kilos, so that's really good, but unfortunately the reason why is not so good. I was very, very nauseous and sick over the weekend and could not hold food down, even today, not that much food. I'm starting to get a little bit hungry now, and they're having tuna sandwiches and soup for dinner, so that should be pretty good. But yeah, just wanted to let y'all know I'm still alive, so leave a like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.